My son was playing here when the earthquake happened. We stayed at a dormitory over there before the quake. When the earthquake started, I was here and I ran to here. I escaped, but he didn't. My little child did not escape.